Welcome to my bar. Got a bar, got a couple stools. As you can see, we have the bar built into the wall here. I think it looks pretty nice. We got three shelves, some mirrors, got some mementos, some things that I've managed to gather over the years. Got some lights on the sides here, Schlitz, Schlitz malt liquor. They turn on and off, it's pretty cool. And, you know, got some basic, some wine, got your speed pours here. We're gonna be showing you guys how to make some drinks, how to do a proper count. You know, we got a 4 count for 1 ounce and a 6 count for an ounce and a half and all those type of things. And I'm a bartending school graduate. I'm bartending for about 15 years now. Met a lot of people over the course of time. We've got our bottle openers, can openers, wine openers, again, more bottle openers, can openers, that thing. We got shakers and strainers. We got our ice bucket and some more metal speed pourers, of course. Got our little lights here. Got our Mr. Boston official bartender's guide. So you're gonna drink requests, and so this especially shows you how to make some different drinks here. I got some shot glasses and stuff like that. So, you know, it's a cool bar to have in the house. It's not too big, doesn't take up too much room. This little stand, this bar can actually be pushed back against the wall, save a little space here in the basement. But you know, we've got the two bar stools in front. I can put another one on the side. I can easily fit 4 or 5 people. Actually, once we could probably fit 5 people at this bar. So, you know, it's pretty cool, entertained. Got some rocks glasses here. So over the course of time, I'll be showing you guys, you know, how to make some drinks, differences between, you know, blending and stirring and using the shaker to mix the drinks better, and also go ahead and talk about how to do the proper speed counts for pouring. And then when you go ahead and, you know, you want to get a little bit faster, you can go ahead and you can use 2 at once, do your 4 counts, get your 1 ounce in there, and then when you really get good, you have your well, you go ahead and get 2 in this hand and 2 in the other hand. Make like long line-lized teas. You're going to have all the white liquors. So you do 4 at once. You can do a 4, 5, 6 count, whatever it is that they put in there. And that's all your liquor in there. And then we'll, you know, we might go on ahead and put it in a shaker and straining it real good and, you know, mixing things up here. So, yeah, this is just an introduction to my bar. And, you know, as we move forward, we'll be having some videos showing how to do some different things. And what bartending has done for me, and what it can, if there's anything you guys are interested in doing yourselves as well. Cheers, everybody.